This year, Google, the internet search engine that connects you to virtually any information in the world, went public. And it was revenge of the nerds for the two men who started it all. On August 19th of this year, Larry Page and Sergey Brin, the founders and owners of Google, were just very, very successful dot-com millionaires. Then Google, the internet search engine that connects you to virtually any information in the world, went public.
Google makes its long-awaited debut on Wall Street. The stock soared.
A worldwide phenomenon, and that clearly helped it with investors.
And they became two of the richest young men in the world, worth over $6 billion each. They met at Stanford and were immediately drawn to one another.
We clicked in an interesting way at first. We found each other to be greatly obnoxious.
Both their fathers are college professors, but the Google guys don't credit their success to drive or brains. They say it was nursery school.
We both went to Montessori school, and I think it was part of that training of not following rules and orders and being self-motivated, questioning what's going on in the world, doing things a little bit different.
With over 100 million users making 250 million searches a day, who knows where Google and the Google guys will take us next.